Yeah, no, well, I mean, she would have really liked it. So I had Pete send you a joke in your email if you could just open up and read it.
This is my laptop that I just received an email on.
She would really like this.
Yeah, she would. Okay, great. Well, for her then, I'll say this. Great. Two professors at the University of Oklahoma have been cited for using the N-word in class. In their defense, the students were being pretty lazy.
My grandmother has never seen this show. I just wanted you to do that. She woke up at like 4 a.m. due to pray. We think she's watching Saturday Night Live, whatever. But I really appreciate it. That made this night perfect, man. Thank you. For weekend update, I'm Martha's grandbaby.
I'm Colin Jost. Good night.
Hey, can I
hold on 1 second?
Sure.
Okay.